Hello guys, this is 16 I am Ruck with a FIFA 06 match for you guys. This is going to be Chelsea versus Manchester United. Chelsea in blue, Manchester United in white. All right, here we are about to begin. So here we go. Comments in the game if somebody scores, but I'm not going to say anything other than that. So here we begin. I have updated rosters, a little bit of updated rosters for you guys. Not much left, so here we go. So, that was Didier Drogba on the goal for Chelsea. Yes, I am being Chelsea. And so, probably win. So, Manchester has a good roster. First FIFA 06 video. Well, FIFA 06 match. If there's any cutscenes for cards or anything, I will let you guys know. And there's Drogba with another goal. This time it was Crespo. And there's Crespo again. Splitting up this video into two parts. It'll be the first half and the second half. I might just cut it into the first half since it's I scored at least 5 goals in the first half, and I'll cut it short enough. The next video is going to be more interesting. Torres in the lane. And that's a goal. Fernando Torres scored that one. And it's a pretty much touch celebration. Please check if the test. Alright, so that's the highlights. That was the first half of Chelsea and Manchester. I won't be making an end to this video unless someone comments and asks me to. But, yeah. I'll be making, next video, I'll be making Real Madrid versus Barcelona. FIFA 06 match. Alright, so, then 16 I'm